run that hotel off.
No. I felt bad for her because she didn't really want to take Michelle's side, but she can't get Michelle going or she knew that would be John. You know what I mean? Where we can probably stand it if she chooses that other way.
Yeah. It's kind of like
her basement.
I think she knew it was true, but she just didn't want to believe the way she's feeling. I'm sure she knew it might be. You got static electricity. You're gonna run yourself in the room.
Back up, there you go. Hi. Hi. You didn't break that.
go.
What's the right idea, though?
Cheryl, walk around and see if you can find her.
Yeah, she's not here. Yeah, she went out past, like, with the cars. That's what they're
doing. Yeah. What? So, who was this girl?
Oh!
Dude, that was the slowest roller of rolling right there.
Oh,
come on, Charlie, let's go.
cardio. I know what the track is.
That ball hit something there and scooted.
Oh, okay.
I don't know.
Two across, yeah?
I think.
Two across?
They're pretty nice.
Eyes on one. Go, go, go.
I know, it's actually a baseball, so I thought if you come in, oh, it should be yellow like a softball. And I said, either one is fine.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm getting excited to watch the World Series again.
Oh, I know.
Well, actually, we can watch postseason before that, because now that I won't be as busy anymore.
Hey, between the lines, knucklehead.
Thank you.
Oh, that's too bad.
No. You'd be tossing the wrong guy, bro.
Oh, okay.
Way to go, B.
Yeah.
Go out on two.
We played in a co-ed tournament here.
Well, I signed up for it in the
from what?
Before I knew that.
I don't do anything.
And that's like once you're signed up for it, you have to try to do it. Or I at least had to either throw together a team and have them play and have me come, you know,
right.
Score or try to play myself. So I ended up playing all 5 games along with them. But we ended up getting 3rd place out of 18.
Well, that's really good.
Well, he actually couldn't because he has a fist in one of his knees, but he's actually getting a new knee on the 8th, so it's coming up fast. But Gerhard and Rick Hilton played, and then the other people that played are just like people that I have played with, like either here or in Vancouver and stuff like that. So it's kind of like a throw-together team, but I mean, I've been getting messages from all of them in the group chat, though, saying that they had so much fun and the weather was perfect and all that. So I said, good, because, I mean, you know, I mean, it's going to be hard to get first place because the teams that got first and second, they play a lot of softball and they've been together as a team. Yeah, they've been together as a team.
That makes a difference.
Well, one of the teams, though, that we beat out, they won the Tuesday night co-ed league here. And they yeah. And they've been together for like 5 or 6 years, and yeah, they won the Tuesday night co-ed here. Well, they actually got 4.
How many games you guys played a year between your tournaments?
We were willing to accept it. We're like, hey, it's better than last, right?
Yeah, exactly.
And the main thing is that everybody had fun and the weather was perfect.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. The weather's even colder, so
great.
It's miserable.
Yeah, my dad had a really good time watching because of the fact that Gerhard and Rick Hilton played, and then Steve Long came to watch too, so he was here the whole time with my dad.
Very nice. Old friends.
Are you still working?
I think they probably bought about 12 Hefeweizen throughout the day.
Because
I was here from 8:30 in the morning until I think 5 o'clock at night. We got done playing at 4, but then we all went in the building and had a beer. But of course, by then it was probably their, you know, 4th beer or something. But yeah, I'm working 3 days in the office and two days remote.
Oh, that's
so my remote days are Monday and Friday.
Nice.
And then Thursday. But that was their decision. They decided.
Because
it kind of works out nice to have Monday and Friday.
Exactly.
Yeah, dude, you went like this, that ball was already fighting. You were still holding the balls. I'm like, that's why you're fighting. Because you literally, you put your glove there, the ball's already down.
Rob, make sure you bring your score over to the table after the win.
Right.
I was there.
Oh, yeah, Luke, you were there.
Ready?
This weekend, Kara.
We ended up getting third place
out of eight teams.
Yeah, so that was decent considering that it was just a throw together team.
Who was?
Venom. Venom, and they are like 16-1 or 17-1 in the Friday night league here, which is the most competitive league here.
Right.
Wow. So, it's going to be, and I'll be hard to beat them. I don't think they get in all the co-ed tournaments, but they get in some.
Trying to get away from that stupid tape.
I was trying to figure that out. Are we going to get a run?
Chilling.
Well, they're 50. Did they give you a run?
I don't know.
Who knows?
Hey, Scott, it's good to see you out here again.
Thank you.
I'm glad you're feeling okay.
Thank you.
Don't run too far, Willie! Who's doing this? Go all the way up to it. Yeah.
I do like your guys' uniform. I was telling Kaylin that.
Can I put some hair like up on that one?
That obviously
you saw that. They don't know if they just run, but they're the
six. Oh, yeah. Jill. Live there. They get an extra run each time? No, just plain.
No.
Even though 50 was... I don't either.
Coming back and forth.
He doesn't.
Here comes the wheel.
Look at him go.
Holding the three.
Now we're all the same age this time. Physically. Didn't say mentally, physically.
What did he say?
Physically. They do. Did you see on Telegram?
doesn't quite go the way it tracks.
I don't know.
Sometimes it's real slip bad on the side. And other times they're a lot more bald on the back than the other.
Yeah.
I think one is his brother, the other one's his brother.
That was interesting.
Well, what is funny is you have to not just some flat plane that you'll drop, off of it, okay?
Right. Yeah.
It's glad that tells you there's a dome that closes it.
Yeah.
You know, so it's biblical, just need to say it the way it is biblically. It's not a round ball spinning at what, 270
or
here.
Yeah. Nobody's been out in space because you can't get out of it.
When they run the rocks up, it's hard to say can.
Yeah, get over the wall.
So that's the dome they're hitting.
Yeah, I know.
He'll chime in when he gets to me. Doesn't he leave himself?
Oh, yeah. He's not going there.
Yeah, because he doesn't have any of that. Tom would have his next year. Not the Buccaneers one, maybe some on that, but the one before that was the Patriots. He was experienced some lighting concussions quite often. Those are bad ones. And you look at people like Aaron, and you've got plenty of money, and it is, yeah, you love it, and the ego is good, you know, but
open that egg!
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, but what's killing us? Samuel came back. But they've got the part. He's like the best in all of that. No, he's on that grant.
Oh, no, he's on that.
Yeah, he's out now.
Kettle was out, and now he was back this year.
Yep, back this
year.
They did. I think they are. He's kind of, is that Rock?
He's
young and that good.
He's such a good guy. He's a good guy. He is a good guy.
One pitch.
Nope.
Straight up.
Don't run on second.
Nope. Straight up.
Not even
one. Just regular.
No, it's a regular inning!
Is this the winner?
Why are you asking him?
Are you in this game?
He never knows
anything.
Come on, Alan.
Things you want to know before you say okay.
No, I don't ever ask. It covers everything on our front. We could have $400.
Look at the rules. Yes. Okay.
She just charged them $100. Like 40 if she gave it to them.
You're not pounding on the ground.
I know, but you know that that doesn't get